Man, this fell apart quickly. 5 goals in 14 minutes and 21 seconds. We can isolate it to one section of the game. Let's talk about the bigger issue here, though. This is a team that's shown it's vulnerable at this stage midseason defensively, Kenny.
Yeah, and prior to this, that's the area we continued to praise and say has gotten so much better, but the inconsistencies defensively, especially in November, December, seem to shore up a little bit, and this is what it started. There's Jeff Skinner. It's a sharp angle, so that's not a breakdown, but it's a terrific shot. Here's where it starts. They get beat one-on-one, go to the net, gets his own rebound. Then again, right here, one-on-one. Look, you're going to have nights like this, or maybe you don't feel your best, or maybe you're a little bit fatigued, but you've got to find ways. There in front again, wide open. Kincaid happens to make the save there, and we've seen too often this year, and, you know, to be brutally honest, they don't get a save when they make a mistake, and that's not putting on the goaltenders or the defense. It's on everybody collectively. That's what you do as a team. Goaltenders will tell you, gosh, I wish I bailed you out. I've got to make that save maybe on the first goal for Smith there, his first career goal. That used to irk me too as a player, by the way. I had to throw that in. When you give it, especially in a loss, we're going to give first goals of careers to two guys like we've never heard of. Now, they may go on to have great careers, but it gets on your skin. That was the type of night it was. It was the second period, but it just seems gone hand in hand where the goalie will make huge saves, play great, yet the Devils won't score for him or you know, won't make enough timely plays as well. Or they play well and timely plays and the goaltender can't make a save, and those got to combine for you to have consistency.